Hey guys, today we're going to be reviewing my fourth round, I forgot to stream, E4, E5, you know, basic classic opening. We both got sold, got pushed our pawn so we could bring our bishops out, challenge the bishop on C5, I went here, he attacked my knight, I took this pawn, because if I take that, it won't be as better as taking a pawn than winning a rook, which is 6 more points. Then the queen took, I went here, the queen went back there, I took. He should have really taken with the rook or the queen, but he decided to take with the pawn and lose. This is a terrible move. The king has had its only escape square. The rook's a traitor. So I hope you enjoyed this video too, and stay tuned for more chess.